In a special way, I express my gratitude to Father Cherian Nerevittil for the support, guidance, and especially for your friendship. I want to say one word here. Father Cherian was my spiritual director during full-timership. He guided me to think about. I came to movement saying like I want to become a priest and I want to do pastoral activities for the movement, but never thought like it can be a Jesus youth priest. Maybe thought like where I can join, in which congregation or which diocese, but he guided me. And firstly to my pastor, my spiritual director, Father Cherian Nerevittil. Then slowly Father started guiding me, and with the interaction, sharings with other Jesus youth leaders and elders. By March 2008, I started sharing with my spiritual director, Father Cherian. And he started, Father Cherian was not, immediately he didn't say that you think about priesthood, but he started telling me, you share these things to the Jesus youth leaders. Then I thought, okay, I will share, but I was not very serious. Slowly, when I get opportunity, I used to share, but I was not taking initiative from my side. Then when I started sharing, February 2008, so Father Cherian, during my third sitting with him for spiritual direction, he clearly told me, Vignan, Jesus youth was praying for some signs that a priesthood evolved from the movement, and a priesthood apostolate fully dedicated for the movement, and the experiences which you are sharing are like some answers or some signs for the movement to discern. So that's why I was insisting you to share. You are free to take it up or not, but I feel like that. Then I also felt, because during the training in Thailand, one day I happened to speak with, somehow it was like Father Cherian gave me one interpretation for my first God experience. Because it can be interpreted in any different way, because something is missing in that. So initially I interpreted Jesus youth ki enduku cheyaledu, why are you not working for Jesus youth? After 1 year, Prakash gave me, why are you not living like a Jesus youth? And Father Cherian gave me another interpretation, why are you ordained for Jesus youth? Why can't you ordain as a priest for the Jesus youth? I felt like it makes sense. Maybe I was complaining to God in 2006 and he gave me the answer. But it is just like a puzzle. It's like a riddle. It's also like a treasure hunt. So I was on a treasure hunt throughout this full-timership, going to different places. And each place God is giving me a clue. And when I put all this clue one by one, it was just like a ladder. I'm just like climbing. I was coming. And I remember in 2009, I had a